Alright, what's going on, everybody? I have break. Looks like it's four spots. So, let me see here. Let me just make sure I got everything set up here. Give me 1 second. All right, so four spots into the main on this one. And this is one of these Chronicles boxes. Here's your teams. I just need one vote on the box, and we'll get it going. Team should be off to the right. Filler two. This is F2 for the Mega Mixer, which looks like pretty sweet, actually. Two sounds good. Thanks, Jason. Appreciate you. Jamal Murray, Dame Lillard, LeBron James, Sadiq Bey, Ja Morant, Donovan Mitchell, Jeremy Grant, Desmond Bane, Luka, RJ Hampton, Isaac Okoro, Wiseman, Nico freaking Mannion, Cole Anthony, Mason Jones, Isaac Okoro, Nico freaking Mannion again, Precious Achiuwa, Manuel Quickley, Tyrese Maxey, Tyrese Haliburton, Patrick Williams. We got the green Haliburton. That's pretty nice, actually. Then the green Quickley. Oh, nice. And the honor Zion. And the Golden State Steph Curry elements, I believe this is. Essentials. Okongwu. LeBron James. And another green Tyrese Haliburton. So who had the Kings in that one? That was pretty good. The Kings were Sky. There you go, Sky. Getting a couple little hits, all right? And then we have to do the random, and it's the top four get in there. So let me do this. All right, so I've got filler two for the retail mega. I've got Ryan down to Joe. Gonna roll dice, gonna be at least seven times. Good luck. Wow, trip threes. Top four, guys. Seven, eight, final round. We've got Joe, Noberto, Joe, and Chad. So Joe, the big winner on that one. All right. There you go, guys. Sorry to those who did not get in, but congrats to those who did. All right. On to the next one. Any nice pulled tonight? Yeah, there's been some pretty decent stuff pulled tonight. Nothing like super crazy, but we had a Tom Brady out of 50. That was pretty sweet. Really haven't done a lot yet. We've only done, one box and two fillers? Or two boxes. We've done two boxes and two fillers. That's some old school, like a blue Jerry Rice mosaic. That one was pretty cool. A Joe Montana purple. Nothing super crazy though yet. Nothing like that UFC break from last night. Did you see that one last night? That UFC break last night? Yeah, you were watching that. Man, that was awesome. Oh, you didn't? Oh, man. We got Amanda Nunes auto green prism. It was so nice. And then we got whoever the guy fighting Adesanya is. Whatever his name is, next weekend. I forget his. Whatever his name is, we got a court or a octagon side, whatever that guy's name is, green out of 5, 2 of 5. So what a time to hit that card. That card's at its all-time high right now. Next weekend, so that's pretty sweet. That was a dope card. Dope. They might both be in. Maybe I can hunt them down. I think they're in the review box, so let me go try to hunt them down and I'll show you them. If they're available still. I don't know if he took them home with him or to review them or what. Let me go find out. I'll go look. I'll be right back. There it is. How sweet is that? That's pretty dope. That is pretty dope. And then we hit this one too, the blue Mac Jones. I want to say the guy's name is not Hermanson, but box of select football. I have Prism Football 2020, Ricky. I have a 2020 Prism Football Hobby Box. Going after Burrows and Herberts. It's not cheap. Let me see. I have Mosaic Football. I have 2018 Contenders, 2019 Contenders. And I have Illusions. For Blasters, I have Donruss. I have Illusions, Absolute, Donruss. Here, I'll just go grab them. Mega, Blaster, 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 Blaster. 2020 multi-pack Prism Cello. The Illusions Mega or Blaster? You want the Blaster?
Hey, how much is an Illusions Blaster?
What's up, Ricky? All right, so 120, 55, 55, 55, 189. 120, 55, 55, 55, 189. What's up, other Ricky? What's up, double Ricky? Do you guys want to get greasy, Ricky? Let's get greasy, Ricky.